start here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The shot's on! Hit it hard, but not very true. Lala. You. Just the keeper to beat. Opportunity here. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Lala. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Just failed to look across the line.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They've opened them up here. Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. A terrific goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
So, away we go at 1-1. It's a quick break. In with a chance. Delightful touch to score the goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Lau. The back heel doesn't come off. Sammy. Moving forward with some danger. Steered through. Ali. Gets his cross in, and they get it away. Lala. There's some potential in this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Utaka. Guiding it through. He's way off target. Oh. Now it goes into the wider areas where... Oh, he could be in. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, now he was off.
It's Lau. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Well, he's had a go. The shot gets blocked. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Swung in from the corner.
The shot's on.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Good clearance. And they've cut it out. Joe. Ali. Getting forward well as a team now. What a foul. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Sammy, could be a chance here. Excellent vision.
Real chance. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Oh. Lala. It's a good place to win the ball here. Good defending. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Cleared away by the defender. Yu. Chance to go at the opposition with Pei. Looking for a through ball. Lala. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Attacking now. Gilia. Lala. And they managed to score here. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Lala. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Slipping it through. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tackle goes in. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Can really get at the opposition here. Sammy, and here they are on the attack. Ali, and the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of time.
Joe got the tackle in. Here's a chance. Obviously, thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Possession changes feet. And that is... Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Opportunity in a wider area. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Lala. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, in it goes. And they get it away. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now you. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Sammy. In comes the challenge.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, it did look as though he was going to make the headlines as a goal scorer in this game. Now he's certain to make the headlines because he's off.
Well, that's not what he's paid for, making challenges like that. It was a typical striker's challenge too.
Brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot, and had a go first time into the net.
Well, he did take a chance, and when you hit them first time like that, the keeper...
Shot on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
You. That's good movement forward here. It's a neat pass. Pulls it back now. He's through here.
Well, now the team that has lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men, just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't.